settlement for Vancouver.
Let's check it out.
This is a totem pole produced by a local First Nations artist. Pretty impressive, huh?
This is the Gastown Steam Clock. It actually winds the weights and blows the whistles 4 times an hour.